In this video, we have given that x square minus 5 is equal to a square root of x plus 5. Then we have to find all real values of x. So a square root of negative number, it is not defined. So x plus 5, it should be greater than equal to 0. That means x should be greater than equal to minus 5. And now suppose a square root of x plus 5 is equal to a, then a square root of any number n, it should be greater than equal to 0. So this will be greater than equal to 0. That means a should be greater than equal to 0. So a should be greater than equal to 0. And now we have a square root of x plus 5 is equal to a, and if we square both side, then a square and a square root will get cancelled. So it will be x plus 5 is equal to a square. And we have x square minus 5 is equal to a square root of x plus 5, and this is a, so it is x square minus 5 is equal to a. So x square, it will be equal to a plus 5. And now, if we subtract x square from a square minus x square, it will be equal to a square is x plus 5 minus x square, it is a plus 5, and 5 will get cancelled. And a square minus x square, it is a plus x times a minus x, that is equal to x minus a. And a plus x times a minus x minus x minus a, it will be equal to 0. And a plus x times a minus x plus a minus x, it is equal to 0. And now we can take a minus x common, and it will be a plus x plus 1, that is equal to 0. So either a minus x, it will be equal to 0, or a plus x plus 1, it will be equal to 0. And from here, we get a is equal to x. And from here, a is equal to minus x minus 1. And we have x square is equal to a plus 5. We have x square is equal to a plus 5. And it is x square is equal to a is x plus 5. and it is x square minus x minus 5 is equal to 0. So x will be equal to minus of minus 1 plus minus a square root of minus 1 square minus 4 times 1 times minus 5 by 2, because 4ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, x is equal to minus b plus minus a square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a, and here a is 1, and x is equal to 1 plus minus a square root of 1 plus 20 by 2. So x is equal to 1 plus minus a square root of 21 by 2. And a is equal to x, that is equal to 1 plus a square root of 21 by 2 and 1 minus a square root of 21 by 2. And now a is positive and this is negative, so it is not possible, and x is greater than equal to minus 5. So from here x can be equal to 1 plus a square root of 21 by 2, because it is greater than minus 5. And here we have x square is equal to a plus 5, and x square is equal to a is minus x minus 1 plus 5, and x square it is equal to minus x plus 4, and x square plus x minus 4, it will be equal to 0. So x will be equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of 1 square minus 4 times 1 times minus 4 by 2 times 1, and x is equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of 1 plus 16 by 2. And x is equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of 17 by 2. So we get x is equal to minus 1 plus a square root of 17 by 2 and minus 1 minus a square root of 17 by 2, and x is greater than equal to minus 5, and this is greater than equal to minus 5, and this is also greater than equal to minus 5. And a is equal to minus x minus 1. So a will be equal to minus times x is minus 1 plus a square root of 17 by 2 minus 1, and it will be minus times x is minus 1 minus a square root of 17 by 2 minus 1. And a is equal to, it is 1 minus a square root of 17 by 2 minus 1. And it is 1 plus a square root of 17 by 2 minus 1. And here this is negative and minus 1 is negative, but a is positive, so it is not possible. And here it is a square root of 17 minus 1 by 2, that is positive. So x can be equal to minus 1 minus a square root of 17 by 2. So this is one value of x and this is second value of x.